Pour l'instant, nous sommes avec Daphné, la designer de Colette, par mon chien. Alors, je vais vous l'interviewer.
The first question, why did you decide to become a designer?
Well, I've been in retail for over 25 years, so I wasn't always finding things that my customers were asking for. So I had done some designing before and on a very small level, and I decided to get involved with Mangerie and with Steve Lang. And he was very gracious and was very interested in my designs, and we became partners. And that's in a nutshell. So, and it became we became very good friends in a very short time, and here we are.
Where does your inspiration come from?
Well, I think it's important to get inspiration from everywhere, whether it's a painting, whether it's from just girls seeing young girls on the street, at Starbucks, or in a magazine, in ready-to-wear, like a very funky shirt, and you like the color. I think it's important that you look everywhere for inspiration, and I do, and I think everything is inspiring, even music.
Drawings,
anything. I think you can get, even when you're just sitting there hugging your pet or anything, and you feel something, and you feel romantic, or if you just see a beautiful color and you think, oh, or flowers, of course. So I think it's important to look everywhere for inspiration.
Okay. Which one is your favorite dress in your collection?
Well, there is a lot of stories in my collection. So we have the boho collection, we have very traditional looks, we have some very kind of funky looks. So I like different pieces in each collection. I mean, when you make different stories in collections or stories within the collection, you make them because you like the way they look. Mm-hmm. So I'm lucky enough to have been born in the late 60s, where I've lived through the 70s, and I've lived through the 80s, and I've lived through the grunge 90s. So I like all those looks, and sometimes you can mix them all together. So I think it's just there's something for everyone. And you can have that free spirit, something for the free-spirited girl, and something for the girl who wants to look like Grace Kelly or Catherine Deneuve, or maybe someone who's a hippie. So I think it's important to have something for everyone. And I love all the looks, and I'm so glad I was born when I was, so I got to see all of it.
So there's no one in particular.
One in particular.
Really like, and you're like, oh, if I can wear it to an event, it'd be that one.
I think I can show it to you. It's like, I love this dress because I love textiles, and I just think this is very beautiful and very romantic and just feminine and classic, and I love the clean lines. It's a little sexy with the neckline and even in the sides, and I just think it's beautiful and pretty, and I think it's timeless but still very fresh. Mm-hmm. So I love this dress, and I love this fabric.
I like this. A little bit Victorian.
Yeah. It's vintage, but it's still very, mm-hmm. Very now. So I just think it has all the elements, and I just love it. So it's very rich looking. It's very regal looking. Mm-hmm. So I would probably wear this if I had someplace to go.
The last one was, what do you prefer in this dress? But you just mentioned all of it.
So. I love textiles. I could go into a fabric store for a month, I think, and just touch every piece of fabric in there. So fabrics can just be so beautiful. Now live it up, live it up, live it up. Baby, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. And we go. Boom, 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 around the world. Boom, boom, no giddy girl. Boom, boom, that's the way we like to play. We go. It's not our fault that we have all the ladies, but it's hard to see these ladies when your middle name's Equator. All around the globe, matter of fact, see you later. They're great, we're greater, we're world dominators, and we're also so smooth.
move operators, and we go. Worldwide to infinity, you know the roof on fire. We gon' boogie, oogie, oogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance like the roof on fire. We gon' drink drinks and take shots until we fall out like the roof on fire. Now, baby, get my booty naked, take off all your clothes and light the roof on fire. Tell 'em, baby, 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 I'm on fire. I tell 'em, baby, 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 I'm a fireball. This way.
I was born in a plane. In Mama said that every word was on my name. I'm the best
right.
You've ever had.
That's right.
If you think I'm burning out, I never am.
Well,
I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
Fireball. Walk this way.
I was born in a frame. Mama said that every word was on my name. I'm the best you've ever had. If you think I'm burning out, I never am. I'm on fire.
Right.